And we have a disturbing update on a story we first reported last night.
It's about a 4-year-old boy who was found dead inside a home on Robin Drive. Two people, including the boy's mother, are now charged with capital murder in his death. The mother, 26-year-old Amanda Bignon, told police that her son, Ethan Bignon, was cold and not breathing when she found him around noon yesterday. Thing is, she waited around 2 hours to call 911. Medics determined that Ethan was dead when they arrived. Now, according to an arrest report, investigators found bruises on the little boy's body, along with blood on his bed and a wall and dresser next to his bed. Amanda Bignon and her boyfriend, 28-year-old Michael Duty, were charged with capital murder today. Two other children in the home are now with Child Protective Services.